When you connect with someone, make it count. For example, Michael enjoys pottery classes and attends them twice a week. He meets Sarah at a coffee shop and hits it off. During their conversation, Michael mentions his passion for pottery and how he only attends classes when his schedule allows.